There have been complaints of hiss in the recordings when using the Rode SmartLav microphone. I've spent days using this microphone, and by changing the different settings, I've come up with a formula or secret on lowering the hiss. This video will show you the settings to change in your Rode Rec app to help lower or get rid of hiss when using your Rode SmartLav microphone. Just a quick reminder or warning before you go and change any settings at all. Be sure before you change any of your settings, go into this input area here and write down what all the default settings were before you start. I'll go back here again. So in this input area here, these are some of the settings you are going to change. So make sure you write all those down first. And same thing in this effects area. We're going to go in here and we're going to change some of these settings also in the effects area. So again, just be sure that you record those down. So if you ever want to go back to the default Rode Rec settings, you always can after you've changed them to what you want to do later on. Okay, so now let's get started in changing the settings in your Rode SmartLav microphone Rode Rec app.
First, plug in the microphone into your smartphone. Clip on the mic onto your shirt. Open up the app. Hit the plus sign to start a new recording.
And now with the magic of screencasting, here are the settings. You're going to go into your settings tab. Your input. You want to have your mic gain all the way off. iOS processing off. High pass filter off. Digital boost about 75%. Playthrough off. Your processing here, you want to have that enabled, and then select rumble reducer. There are some different things you can select. You can select hiss reducer or rumble reducer, but I just select rumble reducer. Okay, so let's go back. If your effects, this is the only other section that I use in the effects. You want to have remove DC enabled, want that off. Dynamics off. Compression threshold, I've got minus 9 dB. Compression headroom, 15 dB. Expansion threshold, minus 30 dB. Expansion ratio, change it to 1 to 1.4. Output gain, 0 dB. Attack, 2.1 milliseconds. Release, 102.5 milliseconds. The high pass equalizer off, frequency 98. Band cut boost off, frequency 1, amplitude 0. Low pass filter off, set at 10.2 kilohertz. And that's pretty much the secret I use, the secret settings I use for in the Rode Rec app. Okay, here we are in Audacity. Audacity is a free audio editing software you can download from cnet.com or download.com, which is the same as CNET. So let's open up a file that I just did. And here it is. So let's listen to the audio I recorded using the settings I talked about in the last segment.
So using the settings that I've set up in the last segment we just saw, I'm recording this on the Rode Rec app with the Rode SmartLav microphone. I'm going to hesitate for a couple of seconds so that we can, in Audacity, use that break as a way of getting rid of even more hiss if we need to. So here's the break, and then I'll continue talking. So now let's edit this in Audacity.
Okay, so the first thing you want to do in Audacity is grab that break I talked about right here and select it. So you can either left click and go across there and just select that whole area. Then you go to Effect, Noise Removal, click this button right here that says Noise, Get Noise Profile. What that does is it takes a profile of the noise from that little area that you've highlighted. So now you can do is you can grab the entire clip by either left clicking here and selecting all the way across, or hit Control A. And that'll select it too. go back to Effect, Noise Removal, and I like these selections here. They've got these selections that Audacity uses. They're pretty good. You can leave them just the way they are. And then what you do is next you click OK, and that'll remove that hiss from the entire segment. So now let's listen to the clip and hear what it sounds after we've removed the hiss in Audacity.
So using the settings that I've set up in the last segment we just saw, I'm recording this on the Rode Rec app with the Rode SmartLav microphone. I'm going to hesitate for a couple of seconds so that we can, in Audacity, use that break as a way of getting rid of even more hiss if we need to. So here's the break, and then I'll continue talking. So now let's edit this in Audacity.
So in conclusion, I'm not an audio engineer, and I don't claim to be. I'm just a guy trying to get good audio out of my Rode Rec app and the Rode SmartLav microphone. So this is just one of many ways to be able to get rid of hiss. I hope you enjoyed it. Good luck with your recordings.